Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to YouTube. I am your host, Whalecow, and together we are going through Jedi Academy. We are currently on the last two videos, the light side and the dark side endings. I've decided to do the light side ending first because it's easier and the ending's not as good, so we'll do the dark side and save the best for last in next video. So, let's get started. Step one, close down lightsaber.
I'm sorry, Rosh. You're right.
Step two,
I almost let my
look
anger
like an
get
idiot
the best of me.
And make Rosh
let's
the most believed person in the galaxy ever.
Thank you, Jaden.
You Jedi are blandly predictable. Tavion thought that
step three,
would gain us an ally.
Make Alora
but
finally shut
returned,
up.
I guess it's up to me
let's
to
get
clean
started.
Up her mistake. Stand down, Alora. You were no match for me on Hoth. And now, I am a Jedi Knight.
Tavion has taught me many things as well, you sanctimonious fool.
Do you even know what that word means? Classically educated Sith witches.
Show yourself, coward.
Let's dance.
I will destroy
Blam.
Rosh!
Rosh!
Now we can talk without Alora's constant mocking voice making me angry at you. Somehow.
Oh, Sith spit. I need to get him to a back to tank. Go to Korriban and help Luke and the others. I'll be there as soon as I can. Jaden, I sensed your struggle with the dark side. I'm glad you made the right choice.
Thank you. But it was Rosh who made me see what the right choice was. Tell him that when he wakes up.
I'm pretty sure he was the whole problem. Okay, here we go. Next part. There's a Star Destroyer that I really wish I had.
Jaden, you made it! Did you find Rosh?
He's hurt. But safe. Kyle's taking care of him. Any sign of Tavion?
Not yet. We're trying to locate Ragnos' tomb. Master Skywalker's group landed in another part of the valley to search for it.
I'd better get going.
Is this the guy that died
careful.
Five or six
this
times?
This place is crawling with Dark Force users.
You know what? I'm gonna name him Kilroy because he is everywhere.
You will die.
Help me, Kilroy! Forward, my friends, to victory! just really crowded in here. Kilroy! No! He just grinded through like I was Mace Windu and friends and he was the Emperor. Jeez. Alright. Let's go.
What are you doing?
How do I get out of this room?
With force pushes to random objects. Oh, one more. Ah, oh, jeez. You could say he was promptly disarmed. Whoa! I know. You hope they kill me because my jokes are so horrible. Thank you, kind YouTube public. Oh my gosh, I put like an X on the wall there. That was so cool. So, here she is, she's got like her belly button showing. This is the Jedi equivalent of Kim Possible. gonna follow the pattern down there. 1, 2, 3. Hey. I am a Jedi. The Jedi is just like, ugh.
I don't fight.
Okay.
Stop.
Die, Jedi.
Gotta find a way to get up there.
Don't make me hurt you.
I miss Dawnstar. Been playing Jade Empire a lot lately. I gotta remember that you roll by pressing the C button and not by just double tapping a direction. See ya. That first step's a doozy, buddy. My force lightning when people jump out at me has become about as reflective as sniper no sniping for Dora. Jaden. Jaden. Hey, not bad. Oh my gosh. It's Kilroy again! He's returned! Kilroy! Alright. I think there was a door back there that you need to use this tunnel to go around. Oh jeez. Hey, get back here, you. Well. Jeez, this guy's a badass. One of them on my team.
The Jedi are here.
Hi.
You are the power.
Okay.
Take that.
Ow, ow, ow. That really looks like it hurts. There we go. No breakdancing in my house, son. Okie dokie. Hey, flashing your own guy, jeez. That looks very painful. My sports jump is not good enough. Oh, I killed my own guy, no! Hey, come down here. Hey. I would if it recharged faster. Okay.
Come out, coward. Please surrender.
Hey, there's a hole in the wall. Since I have no worry about my personal safety, I'm going to go through this hole in the wall. Hey, come on. You know you want me. Okay. Alright, and since this part is hard, I'm gonna go ahead and quick save. Kicking Jedi butt, that's what I'm doing here. Whoa. There we go. I hate close quarters fighting. Run! Hey guys, you coming?
Stop the Jedi.
Thank you, interior decorators. Plus one to them. Okie-dokie, then. Quick save. I remember this part is hard. Gonna fight the three stooges with lightsabers. Oh, geez.
Where are you going, Jedi?
Let's get started, ladies. Seriously, why are there no female disciples of Ragnos? Maybe they're just sexist. I don't know. Statistically, though, that means they're turning down 50% of the of potential members. And when you factor in how the two leading members are women, I don't know. Maybe just laziness on behalf of the character designers? Crap. There's gotta be a reason behind this. I don't know. Alright, now that door's open when we get out of here alive. If we get out of here alive. Alright, that's Larry down. Mo and Curly are next. Alright, Mo, just you and moi. Hey. Sounded like you broke a bone there. Alright, you know what, guys? I have to do it again. Nyak, nyak, nyak. Sorry for the wait, buddy. Alright, now we have to hike it all the way back to that room where the open door is and the biggest sub-boss ever just decided to spawn. I'm gonna quick save here because this part is hard. Case in point, I was not going through all that again just because I fell into some lava. Hashtag wish I was lava proof. That should be like a power. Extreme resistance to fire. Jaden the Human Torch. Hello again, Kilroy. Kinda wish they didn't follow me since they're useless except in specific places, though. more room back, I think. Alright, here we are.
I sense
Show yourself,
you, Jedi.
Sense
you, Jedi.
Ignore Sith on either side, because they're a waste of time. So you went to the Darth Maul School of Saberstaffing. Imagine how many people died trying to learn how to get that thing to work. Maybe that's why they downgraded to single-bladed lightsabers. That's what everybody needed because there were so many people running around that had lost a limb during training with this thing. I mean, I don't know. Maybe there's another reason. Maybe the Sith women didn't like it, and that's why there aren't any Sith women. Maybe having, like, a saber staff is the equivalent of having a man cave for Sith. I'ma slice you over with my man cave staff thing. I don't know. Thank you. Okie dokie. Part one complete. This next part is much shorter, but it's much more intense. Let's do this. There we go. Hey. Thank you. Alright. We have Keldor guy. And we have... I think that's a Zavrak. Alright. Her outfit is nice, but mine is nicer. Or should I say... I guess it's more dark side-y. But it still looks fabulous, so... must have been jealous of the Zabrak's clothing. That's why he targeted her first. Alright, you get the one over there, I'll get this one. Doesn't look like he's having much fun over there. That did not... Oh, gosh. He's dead! Well, you're just gonna stand over him gloating? I don't think so. He went to the Darth Maul school of sitting there while your opponent is dead or dying and gloating. Because that always ends well. Freedom! Alright. That's always one of the hardest parts, because... Well, I was stuck on this part of the game because I couldn't figure out you were supposed to jump there. But now you guys know, so if and when you play this, you're good. Hey guys. We have Kim Possible clone sisters here. Hashtag model details. Why are you even trying? Almost there, gonna quick save. I hate quick saving so much, but I don't wanna go through this again if I die. If I manage to get through this without dying anymore, I think I might have had 6 or 7 total deaths. Well, not including that last little issue I have with the conveyor belt. Maybe it's like 9 or 10. 10 or 11 for now. What? That was so random, they like came from nowhere. This whole game is like the reverse of The Force Unleashed. Only this game's final choice actually has substance to what happens at the end. There's some goodies up here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take a look. I need to wait for my force to recharge so I can jump that high. What? I will get up there. Small shield booster because that's really helpful right now. Alright. Down we go. We are ready to enter the spiral, temple. Dang you, Wizard 101. What the heck are you doing? Get out of my way, man. I feel like it broke his lightsaber in half. The Jaden is just that dumb with this right now. Bro, you're like pointless. Go away. There we go. The lightsaber banging glitch! Okay. on final approach. I am not leaving, bro. You lost. Like I said before, I'm pretty sure you guys are also intruders. Here you are, Tomb Raider. We're totally Lara Croft now. Lara Core. Tomb Jader, Lara Core, and the hunt for the Scepter of Evil. Coming to a galactic holovision near you. Alright. Let's get started.
Tavion! This stops here.
Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and
you know what, little
Jedi.
Girl? I'm tired of you.
Shall rule again.
I am going to
You're
confiscate
delusional.
Your toys, and I'm
Kyle
going to
told
put
me
you
all
in
about
time
you.
Out.
How you went crawling away after he defeated you. Silence, whelp! I will make Kyle Katarn's failure complete. My victory? Rosh's corruption. And now your death will drive him to the dark side.
Never!
Pathetic weapon.
Little girl don't like to play nice. Let's go. Oh, there goes my arm. I'm pretty sure I needed that. It's too bad because I had her too. The lightsaber classes are like, you click and click and click and hope you're lucky enough to not die. Which usually does not work against bosses.
This stops here. Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi.
While we're hearing this again, I'm gonna go ahead and do a promo for some other YouTubers. I recommend both Equals 3 and Bat Dad. They're both wonderful. Equals 3 talks about everything, and Bat Dad is a dad that dresses as Batman more than Bruce Wayne does. They're both glorious. Anyway, check them out. Now let's get back down to business. Okay. Come on, play nice. Whoa, not nice, not nice.
By the Force, Marka Ragnos.
A mere Jedi. Of course it is. Who do you think it was going to be?
That's Jedi Knight, Ragnos.
You will kneel before me, Jedi.
I wouldn't be bragging to that guy, just saying. Ooh, Tavion has a new color scheme. Not bad. Here, let's go. Okay, so sword is glowing red, her outfit is blue, and she's one of the whitest people I have seen. I'm being attacked by Captain America. No clash, bad. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave. Come on, Tavion. Or Ragnos, or whatever you are. That's a really nice sword, though. I want one. Can I have it? Okay. Oh, jeez. Or people that don't want their arms cut off. That's it. He is ready! Land of the free, baby.
No! This is impossible. I will return, Jedi. One day, I shall return and annihilate you all!
Talk to the hand, Sith bro.
It's over. Ragnos will not be resurrected. The scepter
They'd
is destroyed.
They'd be like, then what are we doing here?
And Tavion?
Dead. When Ragnos possessed her, her body couldn't withstand the corruption. When I destroyed the scepter and Ragnos left her body, there was nothing left.
Jaden, you did more than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me, kid. Come on, let's get out of here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mon Calamari Koozers. Okay, can I have one of these? Please? As if the Death Star had just exploded, the music plays. Later that day. Fanboy Rosh, you gotta get that cybernetic arm autographed.
The disciples of Ragnos have been defeated, and the remaining cultists have been rounded up. It seems they lost their powers when the scepter was destroyed.
I hope that's the last we see of them.
You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's never say never.
Nobody said never, Kyle.
I hope your experience has taught you the patience and humility that may one day turn you into a great Jedi.
Yes, Master Skywalker.
But isn't the dark side supposed to dominate his destiny now or something?
You fought bravely, resisted the dark side, and saved another Jedi from certain death. You will be a valuable member of the Jedi Order.
You deserve it, Jaden. You're the best student I've ever trained and a terrific Jedi.
Thank you, both.
There's still a galaxy full of trouble out there. Are you ready for another mission?
As luck would have it, I am.
Hashtag sequel. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it for the light side. We'll be exploring the dark mysteries of the glorious dark side next time. Until then, this has been Whalecow. Hope you enjoy watching the video as much as I enjoyed making it. We'll just go ahead and look through the credits. I mean, these guys were great. They deserve the attention, right? If there's an issue with copyright, I'll probably just silence the credits and let them go anyway. I remember Jennifer Hale has done a lot. Chewbacca as himself. Alistair Duncan. Every good game has got to have an Alistair. Thank you, Dragon Age Origins. So yeah, guys, used OBS, that's open broadcaster software for the whole movie making. Trimmed the videos and added stuff on in Windows Movie Maker. And of course, all this stuff is the property of LucasArts, which is of course Disney now, so... I'd say definitely buy the game. It's on Steam for like, I think it was 10 bucks. Definitely worth it. I guess the game totaled maybe 4 or 5 hours. In my opinion, that's worth like 10 bucks. whenever I decide if it's worth it, I just compare the cost per hour to the cost per hour in an arcade. Arcades are expensive as crap sometimes, so... Shrugging again. Much credits. Very scroll. I feel like Captain Flint from the Skylanders series. Just there at the end to talk. Everybody gets so annoyed, but if they want to see the credits, they're stuck hearing him talk. I just called myself annoying, didn't I? Big clap for John Williams. Ooh, lots of them. Of course, we have George Lucas. Okie dokie then, and that will be it. I've already said most of my goodbyes. So, until next time, this has been Whalecow, and I am officially signing off. Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail? At the twilight's last gleaming, whose bright stripes and proud stars... I think I got that mixed up. Whose proud stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave to the night that the flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave?